ready. People stocking up. People complaining, why don't you have this? People not being prepared. People with high anxiety, emotions. And then you have to get your own life prepared. Your own house. And I'm not speaking ill of my particular company because most big companies are like this. Most retailers, the media, everyone. They don't care that you've got stuff to do, honestly. They don't care that you've got to get your house ready. Oh, they give you lip service about it, but they really don't. The media has those reporters out there working. In fact, if you go to the parking lot right here, around that, you've got service workers, grocery stores are open, hardware stores are open, restaurants are open, and business and commerce is going on. Stay safe.